Now, if you take and go to most websites and you try to copy them, they can easily be copied. All you have to do is make your left click and then scroll down. It should copy this. The text can be hidden in an iWeb page. If you're a writer and you don't want anybody to copy your work, iWeb is really a perfect place to be, especially if you have a name for yourself. If you come down here to the text box and click on the text box, it makes a text box for you. By taking this text box and going over any of the text that you have, okay, when you take and upload this, it makes it impossible for anybody to take and copy this here text that you have inside of this box. The text box itself is just covering the text. So the thing is, like, if we go back over here to the page on the website and try to take and scroll down and hold my left finger in to copy this, it's impossible to copy the text. You want to be careful with this feature because what can happen, okay, if you take in, for example, down here, I have a link, okay? This links to my iMac surveillances, my observations of which this video will be part of. Okay, I can cover the text up here, like this, okay? But the thing is, if I take and also cover that picture, when somebody goes to that picture on the website and if they click on the picture, the link will not work. So this here's a little feature that can be done to protect your text, and the same can be done too with a picture. By placing the text box over it to cover the whole picture, you're making it impossible for anybody to copy a picture. If you have original work and you don't want nobody to have it, this is a perfect way to save it and to keep it.